Right. Fist cuffs is over. Let's do some reading. Let's grab some fire team peoples. Everyone should now be on their way. Right. Two. Three, four. Cool. Right, let's go do this. Vlog number 50.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello again.
Evening, evening, James, Bruce, Josh.
Right.
All fisty cuffed out.
Yep.
Yeah, hope you still got some bullets to shoot at Vex. Hey, Josh.
That's a bit of change. Yeah.
That reminds me, actually, I might still be on Ziblink. He's gone off to get gin, hasn't he?
He did say he needed a gin.
Yeah, I heard him on the stream. Here he comes. Right, let's launch it while Steve's joining us in party.
Oh, let's do it, guys.
Hopefully we'll have a nice good run. Is there anybody in the fire team this evening that is still looking for the drop?
Hello.
Vex, even Steve.
Yep.
You're still
How's
after.
Doing Josh.
Josh.
How are we all? You all good?
Yep.
They were good. They were quite enjoyable to watch. So what fusion rifle is Franz using as a can't use plan C?
Saladin.
Saladin's evil. Oh, it's an evil beast of a fusion.
It somehow works in plan C.
Okay, if Steve and Zoe go up on the high side, if Josh and James stay down on the left, and me and Bruce will go up into the centre. Smash that Torin as
go
I go
to the
past.
Left side.
Yes.
Okay.
Get him, sir.
Got him.
His type mana's not working, which is really annoying.
No, it's not. I think it's because the bungee. Part of the bungee site is currently down because of the facelift of bungee.net and the companion app that's happened this evening. Ready for a dido. Still not active, you can kind of get into it, but you can't see any gear or stats or things like that. Presuming that's all going to come back online.
Yeah, I hope you can get the stats up later because I can't remember those game results.
Yeah, they kind of seemed to suggest it was going to because they'd previously kind of said that clan founders and admin of clans and things would be able to start doing the admin bits in accordance with ready for the D2 clan side, so I'm presuming it's all going to come back up probably while we're running fog actually, but we'll see.
Let's have a look at that later, John.
Yes.
Okay.
looks like we will start to be able to give the clan some D2 identity.
Oh my god, 13 days.
I can't wait, it's so close.
So we're going to go with the big knob logo, like discussed.
Big, yeah, that's the one, yeah.
Nothing says Super Fury look a big knob.
I
wonder if any good ones got those three okay players.
It's just those three people.
I'm looking through the forums, going, I want a nice friendly clan to join. And you call the name Aspro, because like, maybe it's not.
Vault is active, I'm just going to change my controller while you guys are moving towards the vault. I like to use my other one. Okay. No Duck Sparrow tonight. Or have I missed that?
Nah, the old faithful tonight.
Oh my god,
what was
that penguin?
Oh, James. Why is it a penguin? Oh my god, that
not like. Penguin?
Penguin?
Anyone, what's happened?
This is insurance claim. I'm gonna walk. This is crazy. I can't get off my Sparrow.
Oh my word, the sparrows everywhere.
I wish you could get on other people's sparrows and see them.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we're in
there.
Pop Zilut. Oh, I'm stood on this one. I'm stood on Josh's. Hey, Josh, stop picking up my skirt. Okay, we can now grab the loot and we can go down through whichever passage you guys wish.
Oh no, I forgot I was on Warlock.
Classic. I don't think I've ever seen you on Warlock before, James, have
I? No, you probably haven't.
No, you're not going.
Not many people are.
So basically, down under here, Bruce, where Steve's just gone, there's a little passageway. So when you drop off, you need to drop off backwards. Then activate your jump and you'll skip in.
Yeah.
There we go.
John, what's the best jump for this bit?
Focus. I always use focus burst. Literally, just if you've got a sword is quite useful. If you literally just drop off and as you pass the bottom of the face, activate the jump and it'll glide you in.
I like this bit of the vault, it's really nice. It's not used enough.
There we go. Good right. Job.
I like it. No supplicant, no man at all.
It's kind of pretty.
Okay, so from there, Bruce, we're going over here. Follow it round. It's basically the old alternative route down to the Templar as well from year one, or the route you would have taken doing No Time to Explain for Praedus Ghosts. The reason we come down here is for this chest here. It's effectively an exotic chest that Bungie moved when Age of Triumph launched. It used to be after the Templar's Well used to spawn. If you did the Templar the way in which we would now relate to as challenge mode, so i.e. killed the Templar without him teleporting, it was Bungie messing around with challenge modes apparently. Don't pick yourself up.
Build that landing.
Oh. Ah, you're
sorry,
right,
is that my fault then? Don't
pick yourself up, I'll grab you, James, because what will happen if anybody picks themselves up here, they'll spawn in the Templar as well, and it pulls everybody down. So if anybody goes down here, we just...
Oh, fucking hell.
It's going to keep dropping. It's going to keep dropping you off, isn't it? Just see what happens, Steve.
Yeah,
if you guys
go
down there, I'll rest when you get down there.
Hurt. I'm dead as well. Tried something different, didn't work.
Mm-hmm.
levels up then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait to get to the bottom.
Okay. Right, when we get down here, straight down into the well. Me and Zoe on left. Josh and Bruce in the middle.
Yeah, pick me up and bring me back down the same hole I just fell down in the first place.
Okay. Cool.
What's
going on?
Yeah, pick me up.
Just gonna drop.
Exactly where I was.
Yeah.
You're killing yourself. Okay.
Yeah, just so Steve can get.
Oh, Steve's fault.
Do I want a weapons bubble or?
Blessings bubble, Bruce. Who have we got actually? We've got Steve and Bruce running Titan.
Yeah.
Actually, if James and Bruce go over onto the right side, Josh and Steve in the middle. And then me and Zoe on the left.
I'll drop my bubble where you drop yours, Lucy, yeah?
Yeah.
Where am I dropping it around here?
Wherever you wish to drop it over that side.
About here, goodness. What are we doing? Just kidding over here?
Yep.
Yeah.
You just basically there's three confluxes that spawn during this phase. They spawn in a kind of a sequence, left, right, or I think it's the middle one first, and then you get left and right, and then you get all three. And basically what we're doing is protecting those confluxes from the ads. We'll get fanatics a little way into the cycle. The fanatics, when we kill them, drop the green pool that you mustn't stand in. So watch out for that green pool.
Yeah, we've got some in the middle already.
Yeah, got fanatics.
Splody bastards.
Yep. Oh, supplicants, supplicants.
Already with the supplicants.
Love
it is.
Supplicants, they're such a pain. More supplicants. Teleport and supplicant. Conflux is up on the left.
Should drop me some heavy ammo.
Yeah. Be useful, wouldn't it?
Let me know when you need a bubble, James. Oh, I'm good for now. Alright.
Horrendous.
Thanks for feathers.
Fanatics, yeah. Shit, I forgot I've not got my sword on.
James on your left, watch out.
Yeah,
still. Monitor left, so. Coming down the left stairs.
One in the middle.
Why am I shooting him like that?
Oh, I've got no primary. He sucks.
Oh, damn it.
He's almost dead. Ah, oh, James, I hit you with a grenade.
Alright, sort myself out. I'm on the right pickle.
Oh, shit.
Throwing an over down there, Steve.
Thanks. I'm all clean again.
I've got to go and find some ammo, though, because I'm low.
Yeah, I am.
I'm cool. I've got some now.
Watch out, Bruce, because they blow up.
Like that.
Oh, God, Tempest.
Uh-oh.
They're just right under your feet. All of a sudden, they're just
there.
I
know, like, I thought I jumped over one, but it exploded as soon as I jumped, and it just did me in.
Ah, with my pool. I'm dead. Where's the pool gone?
You won't be forgotten.
You were a bit unlucky, that was just in that, like, 10 seconds.
Do you want a bubble over there?
Right, Bruce, stay on the left. James, come to the middle.
Cool.
Bruce is on the right?
Sorry, the right. God, I don't know what's the matter with me tonight. I'm all over the place.
Old age.
Yeah, probably.
Hey, I'm older than him. But it's a fair point.
What's that green thing on the floor? I can't go in that.
Don't tread in it.
That's gone.
If you do, for any reason, there's a white pool below the Templar in the middle that you can get in.
Trying to clear this first.
Ah, oh, there's a green pool there. No.
Oh crap.
Yeah, I thought you might have tried that then. You've got your toe in it, I think.
Yeah.
I'm gonna torture left, right.
Yeah, I'm not gonna come out of here, I don't think.
You've got somatics again, I don't know. Not somatics, the sticky guys.
So yeah, supplicants.
Yeah, you have.
We still going?
Yep, we've just got to clear these ads and wait for the next ritual, Bruce. Which is easier said than done.
I need to come get, I can kill that one down there.
Right, that's what I wanted. I want some of that heavy. I want that heavy.
So much
detonation.
That's a potential.
I don't know what I got killed by. Oh, supplicant.
Lord with a solo. That's absolutely cut die from that.
We've already spawned, I think.
Whew.
We already spawned.
Good shit.
Oracle time. Oracle time.
Yeah.
Well done, mate. Well done.
Some orbs.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, so everybody too. same positions, remember killing oracles. Killing oracles, watching for snipers around the map. First oracle will spawn where Josh is. So remember we've got front left, front right, mid in both positions. And back in post positions, back left stun. Should be right side oracles.
Yeah.
Front right.
Back right.
There's another one here.
On the left.
Back right. No, we missed that oracle, I think. No, we didn't. James got it. Good job. Okay, it's one cycle done. Clear a few ads, and then we go into cycle two. Oracles.
Back left.
I'll do back left.
Got a front one up here.
Cool.
Back right. Nice.
Doing left mid. It's done.
Sniper got it.
Do you want me to stay left or go right, so?
Go right, I'll see what I
can do. Okay, right, I'm going to go right with Bruce.
Someone can give me a little bit of sniper help.
Yeah. Steve will keep a little bit of an eye on the back left position. Oracles.
Back right.
I'll get back right.
Oh no, I'm about to die. Oh no. Not good.
Drop a bubble if you can.
I haven't got any orbs.
Middle. Nice one, Josh.
One back right.
I'll get that. I'll get it.
Oh, what's that?
Slightly missed it.
I'm marked.
Get into the pool, follow me.
Oh, that Templar's gonna kill me because the
brain is. Templar, you ass.
Oh, is that it?
Buzz.
What's happening
okay,
now?
Okay, so it'll be oracles
my
again.
Murdered,
or are you dead, Bruce?
I'm alive.
Okay,
and
so it'll be our oracles again. How many people we got up? Three? Or four? Three, haven't we?
I'm gonna have to
stay
yeah.
Left. Yeah, okay.
By the Templar in the middle, which is a bit unfair because we had to go to the middle to cleanse.
Where's the oracles? Back right.
Oh, back right.
No, okay, let's start over. There's too many down. I'm just going to run down here and see if I can get some ammo. Let's switch it slightly, James, if you go left for Zoe. I'm going to go right with Bruce. And where I want that bubble, Bruce, is somewhere here, where I'm currently stood, when you've got it.
Okay.
Cool.
Is this good cover from snipers?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you got it. Do you want me to try to take care of snipers then?
Yes. Snipers and ads, I'll do the same. Just trying to deal with oracles.
Back left.
Huh? That back right's up again.
Still an oracle next to you,
James. Oh, what? I thought I'd killed that.
Sorry.
Marked again. Okay, let's just start over. I don't know what's going on there. I'm adamant I killed that bottom oracle.
I got it.
Back right. Can you do that back mid?
I've got it.
Oh shit. Minotaurs.
Sorry, John.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, we're good. Right, let's get some of these freaking ads down.
Quite a job. Jesus.
Oh my god. Snipers.
Oh god.
Okay, Steve, go left side. It's gonna be a bit manic, but we'll see what we do. Oh, no sword. I want the oracle.
Back left. Doesn't want to get shit down.
Okay. Interesting. I need some ammo. There's no ammo. Okay. You guys can drop down. I'll be down in a sec. Actually, I'm gonna drop down too, and I'll synth when I get down there.
Marked.
I don't understand why we're marked. Okay, let's get down in the pool.
What
is going on?
It's not even been an hour fill up, is it?
It's
not cool.
How do you?
I don't know. I don't get this tonight at all. It's bizarre. I'm not being funny, but one of them rounds we had about 6 oracles up on the right side. Okay. Let's do it. I've never known so many oracles on one side. Something's not right. Doesn't feel right. Maybe it's just whinging.
I broke it by changing the website.
Yeah. Front left. Okay.
Yeah. I'm getting that. There's right one at the bottom here.
Yep.
I'm so dead.
No, I call that.
Front right, what?
Front right stunt.
Yeah. Oh, right. There's a Minotaur behind you. He's dead. Still don't have a bubble yet.
Okay, right, that's one cycle done. 3 more.
Please stop hitting him, goblin.
Oracles. Front right. Got the front right.
Back right.
Back right.
What's that goblin?
Back right stunt.
Is right Minotaur just a random spawn?
It comes out of the cave system just here, Bruce. Okay, that's Oracle's 2. Take time to clear some ads.
Oh, I've got a bubble now, finally.
So I've had... Oh. What is going on?
Was that the main one?
Yes, yeah, the Templar got me.
Where do you want people to go?
I got right, which one?
Yep.
Oh yeah, we've got both over the clear, don't we?
Oh, I've got no
back right oracle. Mid right oracle.
Oh, I've got no.
Front right oracle. Goblins coming up the stairs, Bruce behind you. Is that cool? Okay, that's 3 rounds. Minotaur on the right side. Sniper back right. Sniper mid right. Behind you, Steve.
Yeah, no,
I'm just trying to be you. Guys, goblins, yeah. Caves.
Minotaur's down the middle.
If you watch it a second, Bruce, I'm gonna chuck a bubble down here for these guys.
Goblins, caves. Ready for last oracle spawn.
Yeah, just put one at the bottom, that's all. More in the middle.
I'm just getting some more.
Right. Front right.
I'm coming back up.
Minotaur behind you, Steve. Mid right and back right oracle.
I'll get back right.
That's it. Focus on that one, Bruce. Yeah. Keep going. Now you can be
marked. Oh, we're marked.
Middle. There's a lot of ads down here. Oh my god, this is
watch the Templar behind you, Steve. Mid sniper and back sniper on right side. Front right Oracle.
I'll get that.
Yeah.
Right mid Oracle. Goblins on stairs. Back right Oracle. Minotaur, Bruce, now in the bubble. Front right Oracle.
That Minotaur's full health, I think.
Front right Oracle. Good job. Well done. Well done, Zoe. Keep the ads clear, you'll be done, you'll be good. Mid right and front right sniper, Minotaur on right and a couple of goblins. Last ritual, the ads will despawn after this.
I've got no heavy
ice. Good job, guys.
Yeah,
well done.
We did it, guys.
Well done, well done, well done. Good job, good job.
Oh, what am I being?
Let's try it the maniac way again.
Okay. I need to get ammo.
So
let me check weapons.
Heavy ammos, heavy ammo. James, if you've got Sunsinger available, on the warlock,
yep.
We want those solar grenades, and if you have sunbreakers, use them because it makes the solar grenades burn longer. So what we're going to do, everybody will be, Bruce and James will be on the right, Steve and Josh in the middle, me and Zoe on the left to kill oracles. Soon as I have a super and the oracles are down and I take the shield, you'll shoot at the detainment. One of the titans will drop a weapons bubble right at the back here, you'll all get in it. And you will hit the Templar with everything you've got. James will pop his self-res and plaster the Templar with solar grenades. Everybody else, ideally, sleeper over galley, for the simple reason you're all going to be right next to each other, and to reduce the chance of you blowing yourself up, sleeper is a good option. So it's basically throw everything you've got at him. Hunter's running tether. Fire those tethers in, everything. This method is all about increasing and maximizing DPS. The biggest risk is me staying alive, jump between the portals, because it's not very easy. Right, I'm just gonna quickly go and top my cup up, and we'll run this.
I don't quite have a bubble yet myself.
So if you or Steve, we're going to just have a couple of minutes because I've got to go and grab a drink. So, we should all be supered up and good and synthed and ready when I get back. Okay. Cool. Right, I'll be back too.
How was the night for James?
That was alright, me and Bruce did it, didn't we?
Went to Stuart, yeah?
Yeah. It was difficult.
Yeah, that's difficult at the best of times, especially that last room with all those servitors.
launched, whereas I can't get into my item manager.
Oh no, it's really annoying. I haven't got X-Packer for this raid.
I haven't got Sleeper or Galon.
Oh, you might want to probably get those.
Am I right to just leave the fighting here?
I'm guessing after we kill the gatekeeper, we'll probably go back to orbit anyway.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
I think Zoid will probably explain to Bruce what's going to happen.
Yeah. Oh dear.
So hopefully Bruce will be able to play with Frost after the raid.
Yeah, I mean, if it finishes quite early-ish, then should be able to.
What time you gotta get off, Jeffin?
Any time before 12, really, to be fair.
Alright, cool. Should be alright. Should be plenty alright.
How many games are we playing? Is it three each? Three per team?
Yeah, so you play one, there's only two more games to play now.
Okay.
You've got to play Zoe and Ash and Dave and Thornley.
James, have you played... Who else have you played?
I play against Zoe and Ash.
Did you win?
Nah.
I'd say that's probably the strongest team in that group you're in.
Well, not me and you.
No, because I ain't on your team, I'm just subbing.
Right, I'll be back.
Definitely not me.
Okay. So if Bruce and James go to the right to cover Oracle spawn on the right, me and Zoe on the left, Josh and Steve in the middle area. And then once those oracles are down, I've taken his shield and we've shot out of the detainment cages. Remember, you can't use rockets to get out of them. Everybody goes to the back of the map where kind of Josh and Steve are, right in the middle. Okay. Right, I'm going to pick the shield.
So do I not? I want a weapons bubble.
Yes.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Oracle okay. Front left. Down.
Where they come, what? You gotta shoot that? Oh.
My super is up, so one more round of oracles. Front left. It's done.
Right, oh. There's one here, James, at front. Oh, I don't think my gun's quite strong enough.
Okay. Taking the Templar shield. Okay, teleport, everybody get to the back. Teleports up on the left side.
Yeah, Bruce, when you get this raid, you'll get bug weapons and a better at shooting as oracles.
Bubble, where I put the bubble.
Keep going.
As soon as I fired the shot, the bubble came up. I was like, oh shit.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good, you're fine. It just happened to be the right time.
Double bubble, aren't they?
Double bubble.
The triple bubble in a minute, because I've had it up again.
Bloody hell. Oh, I think that bubble's gone.
First one just back up.
Yeah, I've almost got another one.
There's a Minotaur in the bubble.
Dead.
He's not allowed in. He ain't got a pass.
Bubble's gone.
No. Sleep with the Minotaur?
No, the Minotaur got me.
Oh, I messed that up.
He's nearly dead. It's just his Minotaur. It's annoying.
Come on, you got this.
Come on, sniper.
Oh, I'm dead. See if you can kill him, see if you can kill him, see if you can kill him, see if you can kill him.
I've got no ammo left.
Nah.
I just... So close.
We got wrecked by Minotaurs. Absolutely destroyed.
Right, so remember the perfect thing to be using now ideally is sleeper, so you don't blow yourself up. And as and when you've got supers, use them. Yeah.
Oh, I want my sniper ammo for the game.
So, how close are either Steve or Bruce to bubbles?
Mine's just started reloading, so
mine's on the melee icon.
Okay, so we might have to just kill a few more oracles and harpies than normal just to get everybody's supers up and ready.
One down here, James.
Watch out, is that behind you?
They're right, they're waiting
for both. Oh yeah, I just saw a thing flying at you, I thought, oh no.
they're annoying, but they're
really annoying.
Say they're
armies,
I can't kill them.
Right,
Bonzo,
you
said, I'm off by
there.
Oh, sorry, James.
Just yeah. Keep doing oracles.
I think they're off the right again.
Yeah, there's one on the right, damn it.
As soon as people have got supers up, let us know.
I'm halfway.
Oh, God, 10 foot.
Mm. Okay, right. See if everyone else can get the supers up. Keep doing oracles, and then we'll drop off.
Back left.
I'm already off. I just. Okay. No, I messed up. So everybody, yeah, make sure you jump off before you get succumbed by the oracles.
Okay.
To you to your super, James?
Fairly.
Okay, cool. Right, so we're going to do the oracle stuff and take your shield down because Steve's got a bubble ready. I'll grab that oracle though because I'm here. Ready, we can do one more round of oracles. Left side, mid. Where's the other one? Okay. Shield's now going down. Shield's now going down.
Chuck James is the thing
there. Get to the middle.
I'm putting a bubble up.
Oh, I'm dead. I got too eager on the jump up. I ran out of Aegis shield.
Super.
Okay, right, let's kill the things.
Oh, I lost my. Oh, was I. Should I have jumped off? Then.
That's
back. Fine, we'll get back. We'll charge them back up before we start. I'll get this Oracle.
I mean, you got Brandy's swordy thing, innit? That's funny.
There's a...
Oracles are right.
Right, I'm gonna go to the right just so I've got some more stuff to do. On the right. Right.
Call that as soon as your supers are ready.
We're off. Low right, guys.
Reloading,
damn it.
Yeah, we're good.
Still way
up. Front right.
Tap. Oh.
Back right.
How close are we?
I'm on the primary ammo.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Back left.
How far is James off?
Back right.
I'm nearly there.
Okay, we'll do one more round of oracles and then we're going.
Yeah, I'm about to hit it as well.
Mid left. Front right. Taking his shield now.
Everyone come here. Levels up.
Oh god, the bubble's gone. Careful, but middle bubble's gone.
Killed by the architects.
Little orbs. Minotaur and little bubble up
itself. Yeah. They as me really aggressive today. They don't normally come up like that, do they?
Yeah, I never see Sim.
Oh, I'm dead.
Hold they?
How far down was he?
Super's just past the melee.
You're in the same.
Yeah, once more and then we'll go back to old way.
Okay.
Back right.
Okay.
inch off super.
Cool.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah,
okay, I got it.
Okay, how far are you off, James?
About 2/3 of the way there.
Okay.
That's right. Mid right.
Front right.
There's another one here.
Okay, we're going to do one more round of oracles and then we're going to go.
One at the front.
Front right. Right.
Back right.
We're good. Take your shield. Okay.
Bubble's on.
That was bubble up.
Yeah. No. Okay, we're going back to normal. I don't know what. I'm standing still, nothing's doing anything, and the shield's despawning.
Almost dead too.
James, you want me to put storm on?
Yeah.
Do you want me to run?
I need blessings now, don't I think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Titan's running blessings. James running storm. Everybody runs galley to fire in at the Templar. And sniper.
You gonna have a sword guy? Or is that Zoe? Girl. Sword girl. I'm on heavy cooldown.
Zoe, do sword. Yeah, you're fine. I think we're all probably going to need to synth anyway. I'll quickly run to the bathroom, more people are synthing.
Alright, I'll do sword. James,
cool.
Storm, we all kind of need to shoot the harpies.
Yeah, so everybody needs to be clearing out when we go to that left side. Most of you have run that, in fact all of you have run it over on the left side, standard, what we call standard.
I'm going to put
it takes longer. A lot longer, but it's kind of safe and steady. Right, I'm going to use the bathroom.
So what's the difference with this way?
Basically, we'll, you know where you and James was on the right-hand side?
Yeah.
We're all going to go up there. There's going to be shitloads of harpies and minotaurs. So James and Zoe will deal with most of those. We'll shoot them as well, and every now and then we'll just pop shots at the boss from around the corner. Because one of us will have to stop at the top. Huh?
The bubble. He's doing the teleport.
Oh, I don't know. I'll wait for the bus to decide, innit? It'd make sense to me or Bruce, I guess, wouldn't it? I don't know.
Yeah, it's easiest one of the times.
I don't mind doing it. I don't know if I was changing off the edge. But I won't. Bruce, is that the rough shader?
Well, maybe.
Where is he? Intact. Keep clicking on view profile instead of inspect. Yeah, it is. Dang! Bloody warlocks and their jumps.
Oh, Steve, turns out I had a spare galley. I forgot I had it on this character.
Is that a spare galley?
Yeah, a spare one.
Sorry, I don't have this one, honestly. I can't transfer it either from stupid Bungie. That'd be a cool pick.
Is anything working? Companion up on
this one? What
have you hit?
The council.
One of those.
I was gonna try and slap you back then, James. I got shocked.
Oh, <practice.
laughs> I tried to slap James in that game. I mean, shotgun him. And I totally failed. I was like, oh no. I can't use shotgun, but you just accept it and move on.
I wondered what you were trying to do. I was like, what is he going to do next?
At first I thought I had Wormwood on, and I was like, oh fuck, it's a shotgun, and then I was just like, alright. Well, that's how you're going to
do it. It's like a surprise what weapon you got. I tend to do that with supers, like go pop hammers and put a bubble on. So.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Hello. I is back. The teleport is going to be Bruce, because Bruce has a bubble that he can place.
Okay, Bruce, come over here.
Where is he?
Bruce, you got him. See where these two, the higher bit and the lower bit, where it joins?
Yeah.
Like the corner. You stand there and try to teleport. You should stop him. Make sure you push against the wall too.
What, right? And that should. Correct.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that should stop him teleporting, hopefully.
So, what am I doing? Putting a bubble here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'll keep topping it up when I can.
If you need to run out of ammo or anything, you can do if he's not on your side.
Can I turn around on that?
Yeah.
Okay, as long as I'm stood here, it's fine.
Yeah, there'll be a big circle.
Okay.
So when it's on your side, that's when you need to be pushed into that wall. But if you need to run out for ammo or orbs, you can do when he's over the other side. Or the circle's over the other side.
Alright.
Okay.
And we'll tell you when it's coming back.
Right, I'm going to pick the shield up. Can do
so when he teleports here is when I put the bubble up.
He won't teleport. He won't teleport if we're blocking the rings. one more round of oracles, and then I'll take shield. Front right oracle. Is that front right? No, it's not.
Back right.
On the
right.
Okay. Taking his shield.
Right, James, put your bubble. Not James, sorry, Bruce.
Your side teleport, Bruce. Okay, it's coming back my side.
Bruce, can we shout when your bubble runs out?
Come back your side, Bruce.
I think.
Oh, okay.
Coming back my side.
I need a bubble.
I'm coming.
Coming.
Can I go?
Your side shortly.
Mine
as back well. Your side now. Side. Back your side. Back my side. Your side.
I think I'm gonna need a bubble in a minute.
Yeah, I'll be putting on earlier. But...
Coming back my side. Back your side. Side. Back to your side.
Cheers.
Back my side. Back your side. Back my side.
I got a bubble as well.
You got your own bubble now, yeah?
Cool. Yeah, cheers.
Let me know when it's out of its blocking.
Back your side. Got about 20 left. Back my side. Keep going.
Right,
back your side, Bruce. It's got about 10% left. Back my side.
Yeah, there should be some orbs, by Bruce.
Back your side.
I'm gonna die.
Back my side.
Oh crap, I ain't got a bubble. So I can defend for a sec.
head over there, Josh. Behind it.
Come back. No, that's it.
Sorry guys, that was my bad.
That one?
Am I able to come out of that bubble then, or is it, do I just go there when the white... I go to that crack when the white thing comes above my head? Okay, so it's quite...
orbs or ammo, you can do it when the ring's over the other side.
Oh,
it's like literally...
Back and forth pretty quick,
yeah,
isn't it?
It's like literally run out, grab some and run straight back. You can't spend too...
I could have done that, but I don't know if I had enough time, to be fair. Oh, that's fine. I can pop out and out then.
I might treat myself to a bit of fan, I think.
A bit of fan? I thought you said you could treat yourself to a bit of gin then.
Oh no, I've already got that on the go.
Well, I'll be back in a sec.
It's okay, I ain't got a bit stressful.
I was just stood facing the wall for most of that.
That's pretty much what you do. You can pop out when you need to. Like,
yeah, I came out like once or twice, but I don't know how long I got to get back when the little ring comes up, so I didn't bother. I suppose we could swap for like 2 seconds for me to go grab some orbs anyway.
Yeah, I suppose so. I don't want it torn. I'll get that up. Right, Josh? Very quiet tonight, isn't it, Josh?
Say what?
I said you're very quiet tonight, not like you normal.
I know. Trying to take care of the little kid over here, she just woke up.
Oh, okay, no worries.
Woke up for a nap.
Sounds good. That's a life, isn't it?
Yeah, trust me.
Yeah, when I wrote about it today, they said, oh, I've got Sunday off. I've got a bank holiday Sunday off. I can't believe it. I can watch a boxing.
So I'm going to watch. Hey, when it's on so late.
Yeah, it's not very often it happens, though, is it? It's really work.
Nah. It's just annoying, cause it starts at 12, but then you gotta wait till about 4 or 5.
I feel sorry for my work, because they're showing it at work, so some people have got to work all through it.
Really? Well, as long as they get to watch it.
It's quiet, like, but Jesus.
Yeah.
Switch that. Oh no, keep this on.
should be supered and synthed.
Yaha.
Actually, I'm gonna fire that and then synth. Okay. You ready, Josh?
Yep.
Cool. I just thought I'd ask because you were stood right where the Templar's gonna spawn. Okay, yeah. Oracles. Front left. Okay. And take your shield after the next round of oracles. Oracles. Right side. Taking your shield, ready for the teleport. My side teleport. Go away, Templar. Okay. Coming your side, Bruce. Coming my side.
Bubble, Bruce.
I was here in the ring and he's teleported. Okay. Don't know why he did that.
I've miles off her super.
Okay, well I'm gonna pick this and kill her. Kill the things and charge people up. Back left. Right side.
Off my super.
I'll get the one on the left. Left. Got it. Right side. Close are we to supers?
I've got it, just came up.
Cool. I'm halfway. Right, one more round of oracles. Steve will drop the first bubble for Bruce. Oracles now.
Right.
Okay, now taking his shield. Shield's down. Bruce, my teleport.
I'm almost there myself.
Your side, Bruce. Side. Your side, Bruce.
Thank you.
I can drop the next one,
alright, mate.
If you want to save your orbs.
Yeah, just let me know when you need it, and I'll be there.
Your side, Bruce. My side.
Oh, can someone kill this thing?
Your side, you? Bruce.
Talk.
My side. Your side, Bruce.
I'm gonna need another bubble soon.
Yeah, I'll put in there, mate, just to make sure we don't run out.
Tart.
Back my side. Back your side. Side. Back your side. Back my side.
Shit.
Can someone stand here for a sec while I get some orbs, please?
It's about to come back your side now.
I'm staying here for now. I'll have it any second. Oh, I've got it.
Back my side. Back your side.
Am I gonna swap with anyone in a minute, just to get some orbs quick?
When it comes back my side, which it has done, go. It's about to come back your side.
I'm back, thank you.
Back your side. Side. Back your side.
Okay. Someone cover me again in a sec, please.
Come back my side.
Back. Thank you.
Back your side. Back my side. Back your side.
Yeah, I need to go out again in a sec.
Okay. Back my side. About to come back your side. Back my side.
Oh.
side.
Yeah, can I get another cover again after this, please? Actually, I'm just gonna...
Back my side. Back your
side.
I'm here.
Oh
my god, a lot of
He's almost dead. He's like a finger.
Just everybody throw what you can at him. He's about to come back my side. Throw everything you've got at him. Good job, guys. Well done.
Oh, well done.
Oh, jeez.
That was hilarious.
That
did
it then. That monitor came in for me.
Well done, guys.
Thank God.
Well done, people.
Oh, I got something from that.
Yeah, you might. Hopefully, you got loads of your weapons.
Vision of Conquest.
Is that exotic or legendary?
Yeah, exotic. I don't know. Oh, it's a fire one actually.
Yeah, don't
delete
it though. Really.
Yeah, you need,
that. Get it later.
Definitely need that. Oh my god, the sea of orbs.
Should I equip it now then, or?
Not yet, but it's very important for Athian Challenge. Because the one of the perks on the Vog Primaries. Right, we're going to go up through the Spirit Bloom cave. Don't pop the chest, make a way down through the cave system to the exotic chest. Rocket launcher. Yeah, apparently it's quite good. I've never used it myself since the.
It has a perk like galley, like it.
Yeah.
Detonates into smaller clusters that like seek out enemies. Oh shit!
Supposed to be really good against Axis.
Yes, I'd heard that. Cause it's, yeah, it's got a similar perk on it to that Warpath from a few weeks or months back. Kind of cluster bomby.
I'll delete my Warpath.
Rockets fired from this weapon split into several smaller shells upon detonating.
My Warpath bit the dust because I never use it. So I'm on my list right now. I've probably got 6 guns in my vault.
6 I saw the picture.
Well, I've come down again since then.
Really?
Yeah, I'll have to get them out one day and show you what I've actually got. My inventory page, the general page, is completely empty.
Up. Cool.
Sorry, you see back in this.
Little entrance, Josh.
Pop the loot.
How did he die?
He's using that Hezen's Vengeance. Yeah. Bruce is sitting down by the chest as if to say, what the hell is going on?
Yeah. Alright, now I'm visible again.
Now we've got to go face the Gorgonzolas.
Stinky cheeses.
Mmm, I'd love some stinky cheese.
Some wine.
Lovely cheese.
Oh god, my, I've got to be put off 5, no line.
Okay, let's make a way.
It's the first time you've ever done log then, Bruce.
I've done like a bit of it a while back. Very really? Long time ago.
Run
I
now.
Remember this bit vaguely. What's that mean?
That means we deaded.
Oh.
It's always light actually doing that, because it means that when you drop back in, the Gorgons are reset and are exactly where they're meant to be. Right, let's move straight away. Follow the river. Watch the Gorgon to the left. Start moving away from us. Creep down, crouch down by the rock. Just wait. Don't push me out any further.
Oh,
he's right there. He's looking at the hole. The hole's not for you.
He's a peeping Tom.
Yeah, I did my job. Okay. Right, wait. Run now. No.
Oh,
oh
no. My gosh. Yeah, I think we both did. You came flying down the roof.
Man, this thing's got the stare of the century, I guess, if it can kill all of us like that. Got the gaze that drops us all.
Now. Oh no, I'm out.
Alright, come on, on the bottom.
Cool. Excellent. Excellent. Run away! Run away! Excellent. Right, okay, so as per normal, we'll get to the jumping puzzle. Make our way across the jump. The jumping puzzle. We'll just have a couple of minutes. Because Bruce hasn't done an Athian challenge, I don't think, before, we will be going back to orbit. I think.
You gotta be quick.
That's incredible, the difference that makes compared with something with an explosive on it. Hello.
Oh no. No.
Oh.
Stay there. I'll come get you.
What?
Oh, hang on.
No.
Stay there, James. I'll come back. I'll come back and get you as well.
Okay.
So.
You might be able to.
Oh, Steve got so cool.
Where's my bubble?
Your orb is right at the top, Bruce,
at the top.
So yeah, you'll have to revive yourself.
So did I.
Nothing's happening.
You just have, once it starts, it'll come.
Are you complaining we've got no ammo in it? I presume I'm picking the first relic, John, because I put sleep on. So let's look at it.
Oh my god, I messed that up. Goes to there, and that goes down one, down another. That.
Yeah, you should be able to if you read the
that goes 1, 2, 3 into 4, 5 behind it.
Sorry, that is hilarious. So funny, you kind of peeking out over the thing. It was good when you invis me. He got another invis grenade.
I think I'll spawn on that ledge if I fell from there, won't I? From the below section. I think I can see my bubble somewhere.
Hang on, where is
it? Is that off the ledge of...
Where is...
Hang on, stay there.
Bruce, I can't see his orb anywhere.
Nah, stay there, Bruce, stay there.
I didn't realise I had to jump around.
Oh, I can see it now.
Thank you. So I got to jump out and in, basically?
Yes, that's right, yeah.
I'll watch you.
Hole.
Oh, from there, okay.
If I stay. So don't miss it. You see where I'm falling? It's directly in line with where my body is.
Where is your orb, sir?
I should be able to spawn you though, shouldn't I? Oh, you're there.
No, don't worry about me, I'll pick myself up. But... And then if you come out of round again, there's another ledge just around that corner. There you go.
Jeez. Thank you.
And then we just drop down, please. I can hear sleeper crackling. sounds like a herd of marching buffalo or something. It sounds hilarious. Oh, there's like a firework going off into the distance, James. Josh. Cool, right. What we're going to do here when Zoe gets over is go and have our usual couple of minutes for drinks and things like that. We'll come back and do the gatekeeper. I think what I'm going to try and do is explain Nathan challenge, and we'll just stay in and muddle through it best we can. Should be fine. Okay,
is this
so
the boss bit then?
So the next section is called the gatekeeper. After the gatekeeper we get Atheon. Okay, so there's two more sections. This section should only take a few minutes if everything goes according to plan. It's Atheon, which can be the pain. Right, I shall be back in a couple of minutes. Just go ball the kettle and stuff. Cool. Okay. See everybody shortly. I'm gonna put the stream on. Be right back. Okie dokie, people. Right, everybody back.
Yep.
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 Excellent. Right, okay, gatekeeper. Both titans running blessings bubbles. Once we kill the adds and the gatekeeper is down, it will drop. The gatekeeper drops a shield. That shield will be picked by Zoe. We then move to the left-hand portal and open the left-hand portal. When that portal is open, me, Zoe, and Bruce are going to go in. Okay. Bruce is going to drop a blessings bubble just inside the portal, and from that bubble, Bruce, we kill the adds. More importantly, we kill the gatekeeper. Zoe will have the shield, and she will keep cleansing you and I to stop, so we're able to see what's going on. That's the best way of explaining it. Once the gatekeeper is down, it drops another shield at the top. It's not actually a gatekeeper; it's a Hydra thing. It drops another shield at the top of the portal. We'll move up. I'll pick that shield up. We'll come back to the portal. We'll cleanse before and after exiting the portal. Once we are out, Zoe will go to the top of the vault with that shield to defend from the Minotaurs that spawn at the top. Everybody moves to the right hand portal and we get the right hand portal open. Once that portal is open, me and Steve will go into that portal. Steve will drop a blessings bubble. Me and Steve will clear the adds. Once the adds are down, we'll move to the top of the portal. Steve will pick the third shield. We'll come out cleansing before and after. While me and Steve are in that portal, everybody else stays on the right hand portal and defends it from Vex. We will be as quick as possible in that portal. Once we come out, everybody moves to the central position where there is a conflux in the vault of glass and protects it from Vex spawn, notably the yellow bar Praetorian Minotaurs that come out the front side of the portals. Soon as that is done, we're going straight into Athian. We're not going back to orbit. It's Athian Challenge, which for Bruce, this will be his first run at Athian Challenge. Athian Challenge is, well, it's basically everybody on the fire team has to kill an oracle. There are six oracles that spawn inside of the portal. Okay, so Athian, there's two portals left and right, which we're going to use for the gatekeeper section. The left side is red. Me, Zoe, and Steve will take residence on that portal while Athian spawns. The right side is green. Bruce, James and Josh take residence on that while Athian spawns. Once Athian opens the portals, three people will get teleported in randomly to either right or left, so red or green. Soon as those three people get in, you have to call whether you are red or green, so the people left outside of the portal know which portal to get open. Okay, that's incredibly important because it allows the fire team to switch out and kill the oracles that need to be killed. The people that get inside of the portal need to call three numbers. The person who picks the shield is numbered three, and the other two need to call one and two. Players one and two throw grenades into the lower area of the portal where the adds are to help the shield runner. You will then kill player one, will kill oracle one, which will spawn just off to the side right in front of you. You'll see it spawn, and player two, oracle two. The shield holder, once the adds are cleared, will come back and cleanse. Once you're cleansed, the shield holder will take down oracle three, and one and two need to make the way out of the portal and ideally stand on top of the rock formation in the middle of the portal. Your screen will go black. Okay, try and shoot supplicants while you're waiting. As soon as players one and two come out, In fact, as soon as the portal is open, players 4 and 5, these are the people who are left outside in the vault, go straight in and kill Oracles 4 and 5. As soon as player 1 and 2 come out, player 6 goes in to kill Oracle 6. Once Oracle 6 is down, everybody comes out of the portal and goes to the suspended platform in the middle of the vault of glass to do DPS on Atheon. Bruce, if you get teleported in to a portal, you are going to be always player 1. If you get left outside, you will be player 5. So you're either going to be killing the first oracle that spawns and only that oracle, or the fifth oracle and only that oracle. It just makes it a little bit easier for you, knowing you're either 1 or 5. So if you go in, yeah, you're 1. If you stay out, you're 5. Oracle 1 is obvious, it's the first one that spawns. Oracle 5, as you go into the portal, it's slightly to your left above your head, okay? And it's always on the left above your head, okay? Once we've done DPS on Atheon, everybody jumps off the back of the suspended platform, back towards the vault doors. Try and keep safe and shoot supplicants. 3 people get teleported in, the other 3 open green or red side, and we do the whole oracle killing thing again. Come back out to the middle and we should be able to kill Atheon within 2 DPS cycles. Weapons. If you do not have a legendary Vog primary, use your Adept Vog primary that dropped from the Templar and substitute your heavy for a machine gun if you have a legendary Vog weapon. You run sleeper, so legendary Vog weapon sleeper. If it's an adept exotic Vog primary, you run a machine gun.
So,
but obviously don't switch them out yet. You're switching them out when we get to Atheon, not for the gatekeeper. So you will be running your Vision of Confluence at Atheon, your adept one.
Okay.
And then a machine gun.
Yeah.
Cool, right. Let's go in, guys. Let's do the gatekeeper. The ads hit hard in here, so be careful.
I just threw a grenade and it soloed up with the spirit and got the attack.
Gatekeeper's in the middle.
Oh, do I need to be on the right?
No, just ignore what I'm doing, Bruce. I'm just doing my own thing. Gatekeeper's on the right side. Gatekeeper's gone back to middle. Gatekeeper's dead, so he'll grab the shield. Let's get the left portal open.
Where shall I be?
So you're going to come here, and then you're going to jump up in a second, Bruce, now, with me. We'll go inside this portal, and you'll drop your bubble.
Bubble here?
Yep. That's it. Well, I'm just going to go and do some damage on the gatekeeper from the side. Right, so there's a gatekeeper bigger thing there.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Yep, you'll see him. He'll start to move down. Right, he's dead. Oh, I can't believe I just did that. Really? Okay. Okay, right. Let's see what happens with Bruce doing this. Right,
Oh shit, I've
okay, no worries, no worries, no worries, no worries, that's my fault. I'm terrible using Galahorn in there. It's, I do it all the time. Keeper mid. Left. Mid. Back.
If I get like one more kill, I should have my super back.
Wait, he's dead.
Oh god, I got my super.
Cool. Okay, portal's open, let's go. Dead. Try not to kill myself this time. Nearly. Okay, well, I'm gonna go and grab the shield.
Am I coming up as well?
Yep. So when we get up here, so we'll cleanse.
Bubble?
No bubble. Right, move back to the portal.
Right, go.
Okay, up to the portal.
What is killing me?
Cleanse. Back end. Cleanse. Cleanse. Okay, so let's get the going? Right side. Oh, Jesus, hell. Okay. Let's do it. portal's open. Let's go. Shield. Right, let's go. Cleansed. Cleansed. Everyone go to right side portal.
Mike, who's going through this time? Is it me again?
No, it's just me and Steve.
Okay.
Portal's open, Steve. Let's go.
Ready?
Yep. Bubble.
I don't know where I'm. Oh, there. You need a bubble, James, let me know. Minotaur.
Okay. That's good.
That's what happened.
Let's go. Shield and then I'll cleanse. Cool, let's go. Right, me and Steve are on our way out. Cleansing.
Yeah, go.
Cleansing. Okay, everyone to the middle of the vault. Portals are opening, get ready for yellow bar Praetorians.
Where are we looking? Ah. Oh wow, I'm out of ammo. That's not good. Come on, load up. Oh, 10 seconds.
Okay.
Held it.
Kill the last ads.
Oh yeah, no, anyway.
Good. Switch weapons.
Oh, thank God for that. I just picked up something. What did I get?
What about that?
Praise his timepiece. Okay.
Yeah.
If it's a legendary, use it. And then that, if you've got sleeper, it allows you to use sleeper.
Oh, I don't have that.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
I think Bruce might have just met Athian.
I didn't realise he was coming that quick.
He spawns straight away. Okay, so we get ready for teleport. Remember, if Bruce goes in, he's going to be 1. If Bruce stays out, he's going to be 5. 3, red side.
Red.
So everybody needs to move to the left-hand portal. Grenades in the pit.
Okay. So,
ads are down, coming back for cleanse.
Am I?
You're going to be 5, Bruce.
No, I'm just following James as well.
Okay, 3's down. 4 and 5 in.
Where's?
Go straight in.
Who?
James and Bruce.
Right, where's...
I got blown up.
Okay.
I don't even know where I was going to be going.
You see the portals in front of you there, Bruce, that you went through on the left side with me and Zoe on the gatekeeper section. There's one on the right, one on the left. The left hand one is red side, Mars. The other one is green side, Venus. Okay.
Oh, so I should have gone through it.
So you should have gone through the.
I'm in.
Left hand.
I'm number one.
Okay. Six.
Where's the first one?
Yeah. It'll spawn right in front of you, Bruce, yeah.
Yeah, it's gone.
Cool. So you can... Yeah. So you can come out of the portal.
Which way?
Just that out. Way. You'll see the bright white light circle. Just come out and stand on the... That's it. Six is now coming in.
Where can I put the bubble?
Don't just hold on to it for the minute.
Okay. My screen's going
good.
Black.
Go. Drop off that pillar.
So I can't see anything.
Follow the green. Everyone's green dots, Bruce.
Oh wow, man. That was lucky. Oh, can we shoot from here?
Yep. So we shoot.
Yeah. No rockets.
No rockets. Yeah. Seven. Right. Everybody, jump out the back.
Everybody out the back. Out the back.
Right.
Okay, three.
I'm in.
Red side. So one again, three. Bruce.
Where am I? Oh, here.
Anyway.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I've got it.
Come back for cleanse. Stay together.
Right, who we got?
Five. Okay.
Who else we got?
I'll take.
Three's down.
Right, go on, I'm gonna go
okay. Right. So we're gonna come up here. You can see it's open, Bruce. You can come out. Four, five in.
Go, everyone in.
Six in.
Yeah, come in.
Go, James. Let's go. Turn left, everyone to middle.
Should I put a bubble up here?
Shields up. Ooh. Right at the back.
I've done it, Bruce, nothing.
Still got 20 seconds, come on, guys. We can get this. I'm gonna leave everybody in, we've still got 10 seconds.
My God.
5 seconds, hit him hard. He's nearly dead.
What was I doing?
Oh. So close.
Oh my God.
What did I just do?
It literally got like 1% left.
I just. I just threw a grenade and I was like, what am I doing? And then someone just...
When you're in that DPS section, Bruce, you can't use anything like grenades because the shield holder will be holding the shield and you can't... Things don't pass through it apart from certain
ammunition.
I was meant
to aim, but I missed.
that was...
We'll do that again, we'll do it. Yeah, That was close. Okay. Okay, three, green side. So one, Bruce, grenades in the pit.
Take five.
Okay, yeah.
I'll take four. I'll take
six.
Got it.
Coming back for cleanse.
I need cleansing.
Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, four and five in.
Am I going out, yeah?
Yep. Three's down. Six in.
Where's the middle?
Okay, let's go. Turn right, everyone to middle. Shields up. Still got 18. 16. 15. 14. 13. 10. 9. 8. 7. Get out. Go, 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 go.
I didn't switch it after the last one, did I?
Three, red side.
Four.
On two.
Okay, I'll take six.
Okay, Bruce is down, so it's a start over.
Sorry, I went to pick it because I was.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did as well, and I missed it. I was already kind of on my way. I thought I'd pick it up, and I haven't. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Do a synth, I think. Can I do that?
Just get low, get a new life or damage cycle.
Okay.
Switch to bubble seed.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Oh, we've all
done that.
I've got an hour.
Got fire.
On.
Just waiting for the teleport. Side.
Green side.
Cool, six.
Three.
Four grade on there, please.
Okay.
I'll take five.
Cool.
Yeah, we've got it.
Okay, four and five in.
Can I have a cleanse, or does it not matter?
I wouldn't worry too much. Just come out so I can get in.
I'm pitch black, James.
I'm okay, pitch black as well.
There you go, nice.
Okay.
Right, six in.
Six is going.
I can't see anything.
No. Took too long to get in. Ah. I think we missed three. Possibly.
Elder played the game. Elder.
Okay.
Yeah, I watched my screen back and I got music. I have no idea what the hell a world was.
Ready for teleport. Three. Green side.
Green side.
Four.
One.
I'm stuck.
Shoot way out, mate. You're in a cage.
Where am I going now?
In this portal here, mate, over this side.
Cleansed.
You get happy for...
Should I go in now?
Come straight in, yet.
Oh, I'm coming in now. Which one? This one here?
Yeah, the one that's
the
open.
One right above on the left.
5 and 6 should be in.
I think I missed it. Oh. One. Got it.
Got it.
No.
Yeah, got
that's
it.
That's where it's always going to be there, Bruce. 5 is always going to be there. No matter what side you're in.
Yeah, I looked on the wrong side by accident. Wait, did you say right or left?
Left.
It's always on your left. Yeah. 5 is.
I think someone got that one.
No, it's still up.
You're looking at four there. If four's lower down to the left of the green side, five is right, soon as you come out the portal, ten. Sharp left.
Sharp left.
Yeah.
It's right above your head, basically, as you come in.
Alright, cool. Ah, oh, dude.
You're right, this takes how long does it take to get used to
it? Takes
the first one was a good run, though, and I just blew myself up.
Right, we had our blessings for a long, we didn't it first. I mean, the weapons for we probably done it first. Excuse me.
Size?
I'm in.
Red.
Red size.
Six.
I'll take three then.
I'll take five.
I'll take four.
Cool.
So you got first one, Bruce, yeah, mate?
What's going in?
Oh, right.
How's going in?
Right, I need a cleanse when you can, please.
Right, let's move down towards James. There we go, there. Okay,
cheers, I'm going out.
Six can go in.
Six is now coming in.
Try and shoot some for a second, please. Hopefully I'll cleanse again my way. Watch the subsequence, mate.
Six is dead. Go. Get to mid.
I need it.
Bubble up back.
That's it. I didn't make
it. I was blind, I didn't make it. Okay, save ammo.
Shit.
I'm not going to be spooked.
Give me 1 second, guys. Okay. I just realised I haven't my internet wasn't working. That's why I have to put that finger.
Okay. It's so nice to know it's only Wednesday and I ain't got to go to work anymore this week.
Bastard.
Side.
Red side.
Six.
Two.
Four.
Three.
I'll take five.
Can I open? Thank you.
Okay, six is going in. Few supplicants near the port. Six is down, go. Get to middle.
Bubble it back. Job.
Oh, wait for the shield, wait for the shield.
Nah, we're over.
Really? Teleport.
Red side.
Six.
One. Four.
We gotta go to the other side.
That's fine. That's fine. We're dead.
I'm happy.
That's
it. Okay. Four
and five in.
So.
Six and go in.
Few seconds, I've killed some of them. Yeah, kill it as soon as it's up.
Yeah, I've got it.
I'm very black.
Okay, six is down, go. Get to mid.
Try and cleanse on the way out.
Shield.
Yeah, I've got to push forward. Yeah. Just don't push any further forward, Judge.
That'll do, pig.
Get out.
I'm not gonna have a tether for that side.
That's alright, I'm gonna three.
Red side.
Four.
One.
Five.
Which side's red is left, isn't it?
Left, yeah. Left. Okay. Come back for cleanse.
Come on, Paul.
Cleanse.
Four's coming in.
Three's down.
Five's coming in.
Six in.
Oh, top of him right outside the portal.
Six in. Six in. Six in or not?
I don't know. It was six.
Soon find out. Yeah. Everyone get to mid all night.
What number are you then? Just six.
Yeah, I went to five because Bruce had one.
Oh, I had so one.
You got teleported. Yeah, I think you got teleported, didn't you, Bruce?
No, I went through the portal. I came in behind
okay,
you.
Okay, I might have took yours then by accident.
I don't know.
Side,
green
side. Six. Six. I'm gonna get straight over there. I'll get the portal open if somebody can try and start shooting the supplicants.
Yeah, one down.
Where'd that supplicant go? Okay, portal is about to open. Portal's open.
Write it down and shoot it if you've got touch.
Going to get out.
Yeah.
Nah,
sorry,
if you do miss with the relic, you can put it down, it means you, and just shoot it. You will then have to like recharge your melee.
Yeah, okay.
You know, I've had to do that before. You're like someone's right in front of you, and you just.
Yeah, hit a rock.
Hit a rock, yeah, that's a really odd angle, but you don't think it's going to hit.
Three. Green side.
Green side. One.
Somebody say four?
Yes, I'm four.
Okay. If somebody get five, I'll get six, I guess.
Come back for cleanse.
Yeah, I'm five. Should we jump through?
Okay.
Yeah, let's go, Bruce.
Okay.
Right.
Three's dead. Everybody in.
Alright, going in. Don't mind. Where's six at?
Right, Josh, above your head, right.
I do cleansed. Okay.
That's it, five.
Go, everyone
got
out,
it.
Everyone out. Get to middle. Shields down.
Sorry about the bubble. It's in a bad place. I can't see.
Okay, anything. Start over. Save ammo.
Weird like doing a ride like X mapping.
You should have got to worry about that on Friday.
Well, I wouldn't do it today, but it's on my other character and it's half time, so I think we have to go and get it.
Three, green side.
I'll get one.
Okay, mate.
I'm five.
Okay, I'll take four.
Come back for cleanse. Stay together.
Five's going in.
Three's down. Six in.
Okay, come in.
Five's down.
Okay, you go out, Bruce. Okay, let's go, James. Everyone turn right. Get to the middle. Wait in that bubble. Shields up.
Turn around, you'll
be. You'll be cool. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Get out now. Go. Go, go, go.
Red side. Red.
Six.
One.
I'll take two.
Stuck.
The ads have really split out. Can I tell a bit of help with the ads? They've all.
Nades down in that pit.
Alright,
sorry, portals in, four and five in. Go, 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 go.
Five's coming.
Oh shit.
There's a second in the portal, huh?
Six is coming in.
I'm on.
Six is dead, go. Everyone out, everyone out.
Oh Christ, he is. Shields up.
Oh, thank God for that.
Let's hit him hard. Should be good. Still got 20 seconds. He's only got about 15 left. Do not bang into Zoe. Should be good. He's nearly dead. Yep, he's nearly dead. Less than five left. He's dead. Good job, guys. Well done, well done.
What's that? Hang on.
I think I'm going to clip that.
Oh, that's cool. Is it?
If you like hand cannons, it is probably arguably the
precision kills of this weapon. Oh yeah.
The year one hand cannon. Where have my robes gone?
I gotta check the post.
Okay.
Okay.
I forgot to pop my knuckles too, so
right, so,
so did I.
Oh. If everybody jumps up onto this pillar and then up to where I am, and then from here tries to jump up onto that pillar.
Well, I'm jumping puzzles, man.
Yeah.
Jumping puzzles next week.
Well, you know, it's. So I want everybody on that pillar. Two sitting down at the front and three at the back.
Which pillar now?
That pillar's right. That was the one I was.
That one that James has gone to.
Alright, I'm dropping.
Yes!
So I want two sat down at the front and three stood at the back.
Bigger than it looks.
God, it is actually.
Everyone got the same handgun out.
So if James, if you crouch, if Steve, if you stand up, and then Bruce, if you come down to this slightly lower bit, and then Steve, if you come to this lower bit at the front where I'm shooting there, and then Josh, if you stand up.
I'm not going to get anything with this sword.
Oh, on the higher bit near where Zoe is.
Oh, okay.
If you jump up to where Zoe, that's it, nope. And then if you crouch, Steve. Josh, stand up, that's it, perfect, stay there. was perfect a second ago. That didn't quite work, did it really? Okay, right. Right, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
My word.
Where did that smoke from?
Have a Nova.
Oh my god, we should have got a picture. Look at the shadows over there. We should have got a picture of the shadows. Whose shadows are there?
Cool.
That looks fucking awesome.
What's that?
Shadow on the wall.
Oh no, wrong one.
Look at that, that's fucking
can't
amazing.
See it.
Where I'm shooting now.
Where are you shooting? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, they go to stand here.
This is part of the month, I want credit.
I wonder why invisitors would it reflect the shadow.
Probably not. Oh, it does as well. It goes. Wow. Thanks, Hannah.
Look at that. That's awesome. I love that.
Cool.
Excellent. Good spot.
Right, I better go off because I'm out with some fisticuffs.
Even my sword cast the shadow look.
Yeah, I see it. Frost is still on.
I'll just run some back to the tower. See if we get Vex. Obviously, if you're I know Zoe will be streaming her games. If people do have the ability to stream through the PlayStation, it's good to watch.
Can we all remember to post scores as well, because I'm probably going to bed before it starts.
Yes.
I've got to be early, you know.
Hey Aiden.
All right, bro.
Daddy.
Don't fucking daddy.
Daddy.
No, because now you're going to two of us, right? Because it's two of us here now, but we're not.
Oh my word.
What's that?
I just got the Vog shader. That's one I've not had.
Oh yeah. Nice to get new stuff.
I don't need the other shaders.
I think I might just run this character on Saturday soon. Can't be asked to have wall off this shit.
I've got a half decent pair of boots as well.
I'm gonna sit in orbit for a few minutes to see if anyone's about for fisticuffs, but I'm not gonna be on two.
So, you do an everyone tag.
Should I?
Yeah.
Not enough spirit.
I've already played you, Thorny.
I know.
Well, I got the Vox shader.
Hey, what have done, Josh?
Time glass.
It's a nice shader.
Right, I've got to eat some of these. I don't eat this one.
The loot.
Oh, I've got a legendary engram. I can keep that now.
A primary one.
Yeah, I'm going to keep. Let's put it in the vault now.
Excellent.
Well, look sharp. Oh, look at that shader. Yeah. Like a real Vex now.
Okay, so I'm gonna
hope you get one.
Come put the the side.
See you later, guys. Thank
you. Yeah.
Thanks.
Excellent. Well, that ended up a good run in the end. That wasn't too much.
Wow, we had a really good first run at it, and then we got all the way to the end.
Yeah.
We're doing actually pretty damn good.
It was out, considering we didn't go back to orbit and it kind of fully explained it and kind of winged it a little bit. It kind of went pretty good.
Turned out nice.
Pretty
again.
Good. Yeah, so that was Fogrum 50.
Nice.
And that kind of proves how much we'd run. I know we didn't run Vog a huge amount. We had run it for a little bit. I think we'd done 18 Vog completions up to the point that Age of Triumph released. So I think we've done 31, 32 runs of Vault of Glass 390 since Age of Triumph, so I mean that's quite a few runs there. Oh god, he found that a little funny. Right, guys, thank you for a good run.
Cheers,
I'm going to drop out of party.
Yeah, cheers.
Catch some of you tomorrow for the interesting sounding PvP.
Thank you guys,
James
and Bruce.
It's
good.
Cheers. Yeah, cheers.
What do I need to do? OBP.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay, guys. Thanks, Josh. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Bruce. And James? Is James gone?
Yeah, thanks, John.
Yeah, no worries. Good run. That was a good run. It was quite
cheers.
Good. Catch you both soon. James has got his OBP. Enjoy that when you get a chance to have a play with that out in the wild. Can be quite fun.
Yeah.
And we'll catch you guys soon.
Yeah, see
cool.